When there is a load, and we can see the fan is running, but there is showing any output load, and no data. So we can check here. Usually, below 100 watt, it is showing in volt ampere. We can see here is 69. And now we open the computer. So we can see on the interface there are 5.3 watt. And actually in real volt ampere is we can press up to check is 192
volt ampere.
Volt ampere, right.